Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Sepsis deaths recorded by hospitals have risen by more than a third in 2 years, official figures show. The illness was behind 15,722 fatalities either in hospital or within 30 days of discharge between April 2016-17. This is up from 11,328 in 2014-15. Experts say the rising numbers are largely down to better recognition and recording of the silent killer following a drive to raise awareness, including the Daily's Mail and the Sepsis Scandal campaign. The condition is the country's leading cause of avoidable death, with the overall total, including those outside of hospital, reaching 44,000 a year. The End the Sepsis Scandal campaign began after the death of 12-month-old William Mead of Cornwall, pictured with mother Melissa, who died after medics failed to spot he had sepsis. Dr. Ron Daniels, chief executive of the UK Sepsis Trust, warned rising antibiotic resistance and an aging population, alongside high NHS bed occupancy rates, was also behind the increase in deaths recorded in England's hospitals. Sepsis strikes when an infection, such as blood poisoning, sparks a violent immune response in which the body attacks its own organs. Professor Brian Jarman of Imperial College, who collated the NHS data, said it can be used to help hospitals with poor sepsis diagnosis and mortality rates. The UK Sepsis Trust estimates there are 250,000 cases a year, rising by 10 to 13% annually. It has called for hospitals to use a universal register to record deaths to develop a national picture. If caught early, sepsis can usually be controlled with antibiotics, but every 30-minute delay in treatment increases the risk of death by 7%. But symptoms, such as a high temperature, a rash and lethargy, can be confused with milder conditions, making it difficult to diagnose. The Mail's campaign was triggered by the death of 12-month-old William Mead, from Cornwall, who died in 2014 after medics failed to spot he had sepsis. Last night his mother Melissa said the new figures provide a more realistic picture thanks to increased awareness of sepsis. Melissa Mead, pictured, said the new figures provide a more realistic picture thanks to increased awareness of sepsis. She said, 6 years ago, William would have died and pneumonia would have been put on the death certificate. Now it's sepsis. We're going to see cases rise as people are reporting it better and doctors are coding it better, and the huge significant rise in awareness in the last couple of years has meant more people are presenting to A&E earlier. Professor Brian Williams, chairman of medicine at University College London, said he also believes the figures showed a heightened awareness. He said, if you go to any hospital now, sepsis is treated as one of the priorities and death rates are falling. NHS England said there had been a huge effort over the past 3 years to improve sepsis recognition, including recording what were previously classified as simple infections as sepsis.